Hi there! Hi everybody! I hope you're all doing well. So, I was working out earlier today and I got this little inspiration to make this for you. I got a little cheat sheet, so please bear with me on this. Normally, I do not do political posts. I'm an election judge, so I don't want to sway your political beliefs. I am a U.S. citizen. I was born in Canada to two U.S. citizens. Oops. We moved to Illinois when I was a baby. And when I turned 18, I saw how great America is. So I declared her as my home and country. Now, right now, my government is currently in a shutdown. I'm going to do two songs for you guys. I truly hope this does not offend you. And if it does, I'm sorry. Okay? I dedicate this to America, President Trump, and Congress. The first is our national anthem. And if I mess up the words, again, I'm sorry. I'm kind of a flake, okay? The second is The Wall from Kansas. I truly hope you can all work together and figure out a solution. Now, the second song is a bit confusing. Our president wants to secure our borders. And you know, I want America to be safe in the land of the free and everything. And I just want to see that happen. The second song talks about tearing down a wall. But the lyrics are about tearing down our personal walls that hold us back. And I will admit, I have opinions, but not answers. So just please, President Trump and Congress, please try to work together and do what you feel is best for our country. So here we go. And I don't have the best voice or anything, but I'm going to try my best on this. Please say a prayer for me so that I do it right and don't hurt myself. Okay? Here we go. Oh, dearest God and all our guardian angels, please bless America. Amen. Oh, who say, can you see? By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Over the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag still there. Oh, say does the star-spangled banner yet wave over the land of the free and the home of the I sound kind of like a bullfrog, don't I? Okay, here's your second song.
Has led me to a wall, and with each passing day, I feel a little more like sun. It rises now before me, the dark and silent barrier between all I am and all that I would ever want to be. It's just a travesty, towering, marking off the boundaries my spirit would erase. Past beyond is what I see. I fear that I may be too weak for those of you who've seen it through to glimpse the other side. The promised land is waiting like a maiden that is soon to be bride. The moment is a masterpiece, the weight of indecisions in the air.
Tell you straight out, I think the wall is a good idea because I know from what I've been researching on that there's criminals trying to come up. Everybody wants to come to America. It's a great country, but please, God bless America and President Trump and our Congress. I really hope you can come to a solution now because we've got a lot of government workers that keep on working still, but they're not getting paid. So. Thank you for your time and attention. God bless you. And live long and prosper and love freely. Bye for now.